Another season. What do you expect out of your guys?
Well, you know, we do have high expectations. You know, the last 2 years we've been 6-4 and been a play or two away from being a little better. We've got made the playoffs the last 2 years. We haven't gotten past the first round. So, you know, this year, you know, our goals are typically, you know, compete for a conference championship, which we did win last year, and not only qualify for the playoffs, but get deep into the playoffs. So, you know, we've set the standard's been set here, and hopefully these players are ready to, you know, meet the challenge and keep working hard and keep getting better every day.
I know there's a lot of familiar names that won't be here. What are some of the names that are going to become familiar during the season?
Well, right now, I mean, our quarterback situation, Jamie Jacobin's doing a really nice job there. At running back, Kyle Wigley and Robbie DiOrio. We have on defense, Wes Hoffner playing linebacker. Some of our linemen, Bob Bradley, Tom Smith, Jesse Osborne, Dylan Clark, and Rob Beachy. The offensive line's back intact. Some of those same guys will be playing defense as well. You know, strong senior class, 27 seniors, and so, you know, our hopes are real high.
What's going to have to go right for you guys?
Well, we need to stay healthy, and we're not healthy right now. You know, I guess you have to have injuries as a coach. You might as well have them in preseason. Hopefully, we're 2 weeks away from game week, and we do have some significant players that are out right now, and only temporarily. But it's something that, you know, I think staying healthy is a big part of it. It's a physical game. You can stay healthy, you have a great chance to be successful.
Come December, you looking back on this team, what's going to be a successful season for Shawnee?
Well, I mean, a successful season, I mean, needless to say, you know, we're in the business of winning football games, winning championships. We want to do that. But at the same time, we want each young man to, you know, have some personal growth as well as a academic and athletic growth throughout the season.